News 8 Storm Team Forecast with meteorologist Christine Ferreira.
And the same old weather pattern again, right? Everyone can be a weather expert this week, because if you know we'll have showers and thunderstorms, you're pretty much right. Let's take a look. In York right now, we have 79 degrees, lots of clouds, and sticky, too. Dew point at 68 degrees. That will fire up some heavy showers and storms for us this afternoon. You can already see them streaming in from the south. Let's take a closer look. A couple through Berks County here. These cells are not severe, but certainly putting down heavy rain. And then through Lebanon County, just to the north of Elizabethtown, to the east of Hershey, near Palmyra, Campbelltown, over toward Cleona, you're getting some heavy rain there. Farther south in Chester County, a lot of rain headed up toward the Oxford area, a lot of flooding in Chester County. In fact, the Brandywine Creek is under a flood warning right now. Shrewsbury getting some rain that will all move north into York shortly. And take a look, Chambersburg, Shippensburg, all the way up into the mountainous terrain, we're getting some very light rain. So here's the News 8 Storm Team forecast for today. Flash flood watch in place through early tomorrow morning. Scattered showers and thunderstorms are likely. Temperatures right around 80. For tonight, a few showers still lingering around, but patchy fog is a good bet. It'll be muggy with lows near 70 degrees. Then tomorrow, we do it all again. Take a guess, right? Partly sunny, scattered showers and storms, temperatures in the low 80s. On the Weather and Health Report today, we have low levels of weed and grass pollen in the air. Mold spores are at moderate levels, of course, with all the rain around. Air quality is good, and UV index today, a 3. Here are the current temperatures. Everybody fairly uniform with all the clouds and rain around. Temperatures generally in the upper 70s now will only come up a few degrees as we head into the later part of the day. Dew points also important to look at. When dew points are near 70 degrees, that is certainly muggy. And that's exactly what we will have for the next several days as this weather pattern remains locked in place. So, Super Doppler 8 today. There's more where that came from. Look down to the south here over the D.C. area. You see all of this rain mainly affecting the beaches right now, but this is going to stream our way into the afternoon. So scattered rain, a good bet today. We do get a little bit of a break tonight before more activity fires up tomorrow. But a lot of folks have been asking, why all of this rain? Why the same forecast over and over again? When we look to the mid-levels of the atmosphere for that, here's the jet stream right over us, the storm track bringing that rain. Then we have a ridge out in the Atlantic, or a high, and then a low right over the mid part of the nation. Well, here's what's going to happen. The pattern will start to break down by midweek. The high retreats, comes back westward a little bit, bumping the storm track to our west. By the end of the week, by Friday, that high is nearly right over us. So what that will do is limit our chance for rain as we head into the upcoming holiday weekend. By the time we hit Saturday and Sunday, I think we'll finally kick this pattern to the curb, but it will be a long time before then. Here's the predictor. Here's what it has to say. We get scattered periods of rain today. The rain backs off a little bit tonight, though. Tomorrow, still with the surface boundary right overhead and all the moisture in place, we will fire up more showers and storms. How about Wednesday? That is your last day of a good soaking rain possible before we start to ease off the rain at the end of the week. So here's your extended forecast, and look at the 4th of July there, 86 degrees. Chance of showers, can't completely rule them out, although fireworks time may be dry. Friday, Saturday, and Sunday, only limited chances for rain, but it does get hotter, highs pushing 90. So, Jerry, it's a definite wet forecast, man. A lot of folks have been complaining about the rain, but it looks like we will be getting a break shortly.
Well, just every day we have to keep an eye to the sky.
We do. We're not expecting any severe weather today, though. Limited chance.